It has long been speculated that Honda is working on an as-yet undisclosed aviation
Papers
project.
Papers submitted to AIAA confirm that Honda has been working on a proof-of-concept light jet with engines mounted
on high laminar flow designs for the nose and wing.
Composite technology is being implemented on the fuselage
to
reduce...
The Honda jet appears for the first time in public at EAA
Honda Oshkosh. Announced today from NBAA their plans to commercialize a light business jet, taking the well-known mobility company into the sky for the first time.
A dream
time.
Realized. The HondaJet receives type certification.
It's full steam ahead at Honda Aircraft as the company continues to fill orders for its revolutionary
a
product.
A new iteration of the HondaJet has been unveiled. The HondaJet Elite, with more range.
The HondaJet proves its value by being the most delivered in its class for 4 years.
The HondaJet Elite S, with an increased maximum takeoff weight, delivers more capability from a class-leading aircraft. One can only imagine where they'll go next.
Thank you for joining us today, and welcome to the HondaJet booth here at 2021. We are excited to announce Honda Aircraft Company's new aircraft design, HondaJet 2600 concept. When I first attended NBAA back in 1986, I was struck by the stunning world of business aviation and quickly fell in love with business jet. Since then, it has been my desire to introduce entirely new business jet concept and to have that jet displayed at NBAA. I have kept this goal ever since starting the HondaJet program in 1997. We set out to bring new value to the industry with a game-changing product that uses new technology like the over-the-wing engine mount to create more comfortable, efficient, capable aircraft without compromises. The HondaJet set a category unto itself by taking advantage of all the benefits of a very light jet class and offer a new kind of value that attracted a new kind of customer. We believe that HondaJet introduced higher standards of advanced technology and breakthrough design. Since then, we have made our mark on the industry. Over the past 5 years, the HondaJet continuously evolved based upon our customer feedback and engineering expertise. We introduced the HondaJet Elite, then HondaJet Elite S, to further enhance the original HondaJet design. At the same time, we became aware of the need for a new kind of aircraft based upon the different market segment. New conditions in the business aviation industry have signaled the need for rapid cross-country travel, the ability to carry more passenger and payload, and dire necessity of cutting carbon emission. In response, we developed the HondaJet 2600 concept, which delivers a transcontinental range of 2,625 nautical miles, comfortable seating for up to 11 occupants, and all while also offering the unmatched fuel efficiency. This concept will unlock the entire new frontier of possibilities, new destinations, and an opportunity to reduce aviation's carbon footprint. With the HondaJet 2600, there will be no comparable jet. Let's start the new journey together with this video. So now, thank you very much. So now I'm very excited to introduce this HondaJet 2600 concept. This aircraft uses an integrated design where each component works together, provide optimal performance. Through the further refinement of our foundational HondaJet technology, including the over-the-wing engine mount, natural laminar flow technology, and composite fuselage, we have created a totally new aircraft concept with a performance that not only surpasses that of other light jet, but will rival that of a medium-sized business jet. Let's take a closer look at some of the features of HondaJet 2600 concept. HondaJet 2600 will be the first ever light jet that can fly transcontinental route nonstop with a range of 2,625 nautical miles. This set a new standard in the light jet range by connecting popular city pairs, such as New York to Los Angeles, Tokyo to Hong Kong, Singapore to Beijing, and London to Cairo. This aircraft combines this range with a class-leading performance, such as high-speed cruise of 450 knots and maximum ceiling of 47,000 feet, allowing it to soar above weather and traffic. With continental range and class-leading performance, users will take full control of their own schedules. To complement its transcontinental range, HondaJet 2600 will offer the best cabin in its class. The over-the-wing engine mount reduces cabin noise and vibration for a relaxing cabin experience, maximize cabin volume, and provides greater legroom with 7 feet of distance between facing seats. Meanwhile, carbon composite fuselage allows us to provide highest cabin ceiling in its class. It will offer the best pressurization among light jet with a cabin altitude of 6,363 feet at its maximum cruise altitude of 47,000 feet. Combined with its generous legroom and the highest cabin ceiling in its class, the next HondaJet 2600 allows us to provide with the ultimate cabin experience, leaving passenger feeling least fatigued and more refreshed upon arrival. Our aircraft will also feature modular and highly customized cabin designed for multiple customer use cases. These include dual club, executive, and divan configuration, all ergonomically designed for each specific purpose. Our unique design also gives aircraft nearly double the external baggage volume of conventional light jet. No longer limited to the essentials, user can fit equipment for surfing, skiing, biking, and much more. Honda is also committed to reducing greenhouse gas emissions as a responsible leader in environmental sustainability. Due to its advanced design, HondaJet 2600 will achieve up to 20% better fuel efficiency than similar-sized business jet, significantly reduce our customers' carbon footprint as well as their operational cost. This aircraft will be over 40% more fuel efficient than mid-sized business jet on a typical mission, despite offering a comparable performance. Moving now to the flight deck, we are featuring more electrification and automation to make a fly easier, safer, and more enjoyable. For example, our advanced steering augmentation system helps the pilot to detect change in aircraft yaw rate and provide directional assistance to nose wheel steering for increased stability and tracking. This increases handling quality, reduces pilot workload, and enhances safety. We are also introducing auto brake and brake by wire to further simplify the landing process. Auto brake allows a pilot to focus on other tasks during landing and takeoff by selecting the brake force, while brake by wire delivers a more precise and reliable braking with a system that is both simplified and lightweight. This aircraft will also use runway overrun awareness and alerting system during landing to predictably determine the necessary stopping distance and alert the pilot to any issues that would prompt an overrun. During flight, our sophisticated new auto-throttle system allows the pilot to fully integrate the autopilot mode, reducing pilot workload by managing flight speed during all phases of the flight. All of these new features will be utilized in a highly customized avionics suite. We are targeting a high degree of commonality for a seamless transition from HondaJet Elite type rating to HondaJet 2600. The HondaJet 2600 concept is optimized to provide users with the greatest possible range, comfort, and operational efficiency. Now, I would like to invite you to please take a close look for yourself at the HondaJet 2600 concept mock-up. Again, thank you for joining us today, and we are thrilled to have all of you here to be a part of our latest concept launch. We look forward to sharing our next innovation with you. Thank you very much. Thank you.